Cousins, Greenway, and Tage Thompson. As the Wild wrap that off the boards, Sabres right back up the middle for Thompson. In across the line on the right side. Middleton on him, swept to the front of the net. Cousins got a piece of it, but it comes back on the wall. Power sends it across. Scores! Henry Oki, are you with the blast? And the Sabres take the 1-0 lead with 1:58 remaining in period number one.
Now Henry Oki is going to get his second goal of the year. First goal in this game for the Sabres. But what the Sabres have been able to do the last few minutes is just create havoc in the offensive zone. They're taking the pucks to the net. They're winning the battles. And they're really getting Minnesota running around here quite a bit. You see that shot from the point by Henry Yogiharju. You got Cousins there. You got Thompson in front. It sneaks right past Thompson. And it's going to enter the net just inside that left post when you're looking at it right there. And it's a nice goal for the Sabres here late in this first.